Motilal Nehru was an advocate of Allahabad Court and later became the leader of the Ba. He attended a few early sessions of the Congress and joined the Home Rule Movement in 1916. Started at Delhi, the Independent in 1919. He was elected chairman of the Congress Commission inquiring into Jallianwala Bagh massacre. In response to Gandhiji's call of non-cooperation in 1921, gave up lucrative practice and suffered imprisonment during the boycott of the Prince of Wales visit. After that he joined CRD as in organizing the Swaraj Party to conduct the Session struggle against the British Raj within the legislature. He was also elected to the Central Legislative Assembly and was the leader of the opposition. He gave away Anand Bhavan to the Congress after renaming it as Swaraj Bhavan.